we are. We are at the space station. All right, let's see. I wonder if I can upgrade my ship. Probably not, but anyways, let's see. I gotta see what we have in our ship here real quick before we get going, what we can actually get rid of. We can't get rid of any of that stuff. Let's see. We need plutonium. Okay. Alright, let's see here. Okay, let's see. Alright. Alright, we need to gather some more iridium. So here we go. Boom! Shakalaka. That'll take us 1 hour and 57 minutes, guys, to get there, and I don't think we're going to be doing that today, so let's see. Let's see where we're going to go. Whoa, is that a planet, or is that just a space station? And I still haven't looked up what those passes are. You guys got to remind me, man. Some stuff here. I don't know if this is iron or not, but we'll see. Hopefully this is some plutonium. Oh, this is nickel. Let's see if we can't open up a hole we can go through here. Can't hold no more, so we're gonna get out of here, guys. See if we can't find another planet. No. Boom, that's gonna hurt. Oh, guys, that hurt. Okay, oh, shoots. We're taking some damage. NASA, read all about it. See if we can repair our stuff real quick, guys. Deflector shield. Alright, let's see. Let's go ahead and scan. Space station just take us somewhere else or what, guys? I think that's nickel again, so we don't need that. What kind of stuff is in here? Let's see. Alright, I guess we'll come down here and see if we can get some uranium. I guess that's really not water. I guess that just... Anything good down here, guys? Okay, here we go. nice. We landed right off plutonium, guys. Stuff we need. Alright, guys. So, what I'm going to do here... Let's see here real quick. We need to get rid of some of our weight. So, this iron... How do you get rid of it? Okay, let's see. Tab. Let's go ahead and recharge this real quick. Technology recharge. Alright. Discard. There we go. We don't need that much stuff. Okay, what do we have in... Oh, that's our starship inventory. Alright, let's see. Oh, we don't have any more iron. Okay, well, that's fine. Is this what takes danium? Yes, it does. So... Technology recharge. That's all done, right? Can I, like... Okay... I can't, okay. So let's see here. Alright, let's go see what this stuff is here. I don't know what that is. Is this iron again? Yep. Always gonna have iron, man. Let's go ahead and scan this. Okay, newly discovered. What else do we have in here, guys? Danium is in abundance here, man. I don't know what antrium is used for, but we'll figure that out later on as we go. I don't want iron. Get rid of that iron. In here, iron. Ooh. Okay, let's see. How do you... No. Okay, we're gonna have to. We're gonna mine our way through here, guys. And wait, that's it? Wait, what? Right there. We need to go back in and drop our iron. Alright. Oh, there it is. Okay, let's go ahead and charge our weapon. We'll use our carbon. There is the emerald, guys. That's gonna make us some money, baby. How to get over there. We'll get this emerald. She's all the way up there too. Okay, I think we... Oh, no, it's still there, guys. This is gonna be our money. Maybe if I just go out home. Oh, we got a milestone. Drifter. I am a drifter. Okay, let's see what I need to charge my life suit. I always forget this stuff, guys. So bear with me. Okay, life support. We got enough of this stuff. Alright. Okay, so we are like all the way over here. I don't know if there's an entrance to over here. Yeah, there is. Looks like there is. Oh yeah, I need an advanced mining laser. I don't need iron. Is this where I was, guys? Is this where that emerald was? I don't see any more emerald if it was. Oh, now to get out of here is the question. Okay, so we go there. Let our packs charge. Nope, not yet, not yet, not yet, not ready yet. Okay. All the way up, and we just go straight up, guys. Ready? One, two, three, go! I guess we could better get back to our ship. Is that where I was before? Let's get back to our ship, guys. Oh, that's our ship. I was gonna shoot it. All right. What's this over here, real quick? I know I put a beacon on here somewhere. Do we have any iron at all? I don't think so. Okay. What is that right there? We're gonna go see what that is, guys. Hold on. Iridium. Oh, jeez. Okay. So let's see. We need to. Plutonium. Send this back to the ship.
No free slots in ship inventory.
Okay. Can't get that one. Gotta be good stewards of cleaning up the planet. Okay. Oh, nope. Okay. We're almost full, I think, guys. Oh, there we go. Can't leave that there. Hmm. Oh wait, I never scanned this, did I? Should I scan it? Get everything.
Weapon charge depleted.
That's fine. Just gonna open up some more time for us, baby. Here we go.
Technology recharge.
I don't want to use plutonium.
Technology recharge.
Here we go. This is the money maker right here, big baby. Back to our base. Oh, wait, can't leave that there. Let's get out of here. Launch thrusters in 3, 2, 1. Let's go to our next location, see if we can find anything. I think that's iridium right there. That's what we, not iridium, heridium. Ready, here we go. Initiate landing sequence in 3, 2, 1, landed. Did I land in a hole? Need 119 heridium, guys. There's some plutonium over there too that we're gonna need. What is this? Iridium, baby. Okay, let's see here. What can we recharge real quick? We have no iron. Okay. That could become a problem. We're gonna go make a hyperdrive here in a second, guys, but let's see. We gotta get all of our heridium first. This stuff seems like it's important. Started from the bottom, now I'm here. Alright, let's go. See what our stuff is. See what this guy wants here. Hello. I don't know what he said. The scent of traitors, pleasant as it is intoxicating. There's a pride in its eyes, perhaps a result of flowery gas that has engulfed both of us in the entire place. Hey, I wanted a new word. You have learned a new word for geck for high, okay? Let's see what our emeralds were. Only 13,000? What? Iridium is worth 32,000. Platinum, 5,000. Not that much. Let's see. Plutonium, not worth that much. Iridium, not worth that much. Zinc, not that much. Let's see. Not worth that much, guys, to be honest with you. I thought this was worth a lot more. Okay. How do I... Let's see our starship inventory, though. No. Let's just go ahead and sell our Antrium. Let's see. Platinum. Nickel. Zinc, plutonium. Nope, nothing that I want to sell to you guys anymore. Let's see what you guys get to buy here. Aronium. That's expensive now. Okay. Okay, let's see here. So this we need to... on our ship, right? So... warp cell. How do you get a warp cell? That is the question, guys. Okay, I need an Atlas pass. Let's see if this guy... Oh yeah, I forgot. Okay. Give me another word. Maximum. Okay. See if we can learn another word. Yay! He helped again for docking. Okay. Well, let's see if there's anything out here that people want to sell. Oh, there's a ship. Oh, here's a ship. Let's see. This ship looks good. Let's see if they want to. How do I interact with this one? Let's see. Units. Jesus, 1 million units? No, thank you. Can't do that, buddy. But thank you. Let's see what you'll buy my stuff for, though. How about that? Oh, come on. I guess this sounds like a good... We'll just go ahead and sell that. We'll sell them that. I don't think I use Antrium for anything, so we'll go ahead and sell that to him. Alright, so we got 100,000. Alright. We've accomplished a milestone, guys. Earned 101,000 credits. Which I think we can do this too. We can get some more credits, I think, from the stuff we scanned. Yep, we can. Not that much, but we got some. Alright. We've already uploaded that. We've already uploaded all this stuff. And all of this stuff is uploaded. Now hold on. I have more stuff in my stuff I can sell you too. Come here, you. You're not ready to go yet. Yep, yep, yep. Sell some more! Oh, I can only sell them what's in my exosuit. That stinks. Alright, let's go. I wonder how you upgrade your ship and everything. I don't know. Oh, we got an incoming signal. All right, let's go, guys. One hour. Okay. Well, here we go. Wait, no, no, no. I need some iron. That's what I need. Gonna make sure we get some iron, guys. Hyperdrive makes it so quickly, big bam, very rare. This is gonna work out, guys, to be honest with you. Looks like this is a hot place, man. You know how us big guys do with this hot stuff, bye-bye. That signal. Okay. Coming in. Gonna straighten up. I've already been to this place. One, two, three, go. I guess I haven't been here before. You guys know how I am. I don't want to just park. Oh, where are you? Make a bypass chip. Gek charm. So that what I receive? Okay, so we need to find out how to get bypass chips. Let's see if I can make them. I don't know if I can make them or not. Let's see. Oh, I can. Oh, okay. We can make those. Okay. Does that really not do anything? No. Okay, let's see here. I have to take this and bring that over there, right? What can I build here? Shielding shard? Power gel? Warp cell, okay. So I need antimatter. How do I make antimatter? Maybe that's why I'm here. To learn how to make antimatter. Okay. Let's get in there. Okay, that's outside. I don't want to go out there. Hi, I think I'm supposed to talk to you. Shiny-eyed creature is the only inhabitant of the building. We do not share a tongue, but it's very evident that my companion would prefer not to be here. As before, it relies... Oh, I can make animat. Okay, thank you. I've met 4 aliens total, guys. Okay, let's go ahead and make our fuel our hyperdrive. No, we gotta do this.
Technology recharge.
am I doing now, guys? Oh, leave planet? Okay. I guess we're going galactic, guys. Let's go ahead and just go ahead. We gotta leave our planet, okay? Well, we better charge all the stuff up anyway, so let's do that. Okay. Alright, everything's ready to go, guys. Here we go. Alright, opening the galactic matter, you can access this quick by using X, okay? Galactic map in space by using the quick menu. Okay. Okay, you gotta be a little bit faster than that. Oh, no, 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 no. No, no! Okay, thank you, Jesus. Okay. No! Jeez. Okay, X. Ah. No. Oh, jeez. Ah. Okay, guys. Okay, calm down, Dave. Okay. Q and E. There we go. Galactic map. That's where I'm supposed to go, right? Guess we're gonna go there, guys. Let's go. Been discovered by somebody? What? Acquire antimatter formula. Okay. Let's go ahead and just scan here, guys. Okay. Oh, there's a spaceship. We hyperdrive right to the spaceship, I guess. I don't know if every spaceship is the same, but we're gonna find out. Oh no, this is a different area. What are you guys? What's down here? Can I get in here? Atlas Pass. I gotta find out what that is. A good friend, what luck for both of us. I'm a specialist in construction and search for a new position. Yeah, I can't do that yet. Sorry, buddy. What are you? What are you? Can't talk to you? Oh, you're the same thing. Alright, let's talk to you. What do you have, buddy? Get it a deal on par. The air around the beaked life form smells foul. It seeps into my exosuit and makes me gay. Noticing my expression, the traitor packs an element it carries, breaks the unknown substance into pieces, and swallows each hole. He's a pill popper. Right. There's a deep gargle, and the traitor emits a gas packet that smells delightful. The creature wipes its empty hands and beams at me with pleasure. Okay. Oh, wow. What are you gonna sell me, buddy? You gonna sell me anything? Thank you, buddy. You're our amazing friend. What's this? Can I interact with you? No? Okay. Okay, because, oh, let's see. Does prices change, I wonder if, let's see. I don't think so. I guess we can go ahead and just, what's in my starship inventory? Because we have a lot in here. Go to the abandoned space thing. I feel like I'm in Willy Wonka when that happens. Oh, I met six aliens. Let me in my ship now, please. Always give me that iron. Hyperdrive in 3, 2, 1, go. Fast, baby. Looks like there's a lot of buildings here. Okay. Pendant intermittent, okay? Gun skin. We don't have that much carbon. Let's see what we got. Oh, stuff. Oh, man. Get out of here, guys. Oh, another Gek Charm. I don't know what those Gek Charms are, but we're getting them. Destroy? Okay. Well, is there another way in? What's this? This could take a while, guys. How do I get in there? Wait, what? Build a bolt caster, gather 4 more plutonium to build. Okay. I think there's plutonium right here. Alright, press tab, and then on an empty slot, press E, I think, right? Hold on, guys, I gotta read that again. Okay, build boltcaster, press tab, and press on an empty slot, okay? Combat focused weapon used. User is advised that isotope elements such as carbon are required to recharge the device. Okay? Technology installed. Technology recharge. Can I make other stuff with this? Okay. What's going on? Why am I stuck? Oh wow, cool. It's a gun, guys. I got a gun now. Wait, where am I getting shot from? I gotta reload. Damn it. Am I gonna die, guys? What? What the heck? I'm dead, guys. I'm pretty much dead. Hey guys, I'm dead. Shoot, what's shooting me now? Oh, Jesus. Supposed to do, guys. Oh, jeez, okay. So that's all I was supposed to do? Beam intensifier Sigma. Mining laser beam strengthened to speed up terrain destruction. Operates automatically once constructed with the needed multi-tool. So I need just more plutonium, okay? Can I interact with anything else? What's this? Is that it? Okay. Wait, what? Access facility terminal, what? I think I already got it, didn't I? Am I not supposed to go over here somehow? Inquire crafting already. Oh, here. There we go. If you guys are looking, it's right here. Somewhere below my feet, I hear the endless churn of automated machinery performing unknown tasks for unknown masters. Screen flickers into life, and the letters stamp themselves across it. Nada, nada, escape, outlets, find us, nada, nada. And then a formula is displayed, how to make my own antimatter. Let's go ahead and take that. Oh, nice. Okay. Electron vapor. So that's, I need to make electron vapor, I guess. What's this? Oh, Alice I found. Okay.
Objective
one ugly beast. Alright, so... So we gotta make some stuff, guys. Hold on a second, guys. Alright, had to take the helmet off. Okay, so we've done that. Now, electron vapor. Plutonium and suspension fluid. How do I make suspension fluid is the question. Alright, so I need plutonium and suspension fluid. Let's see here. Warp cell, power gel. What is suspension fluid? Question is, how do you get suspension fluid? Basing unit can be bought from the Galactic Trade Terminal. Okay, so we have to go there. Is that titanium? Titanium. I'm gonna need some isotope anyway. How do you change this? Reload that, I guess. Now I have to find my ship. We need to go buy suspension fluid. Alright guys, well we got a lot done today. My name is Dave, or Hang and Bang, for you people of the internet. Hope you enjoyed this version of No Man's Sky. It's a little bit longer, but I combined 2 days worth of play into one for you. Hope you guys enjoy it. If you're new to the channel, make sure you subscribe. If you're not new to the channel, make sure you like, comment, and let me know what you think about No Man's Sky. And if you guys ever want to play any games, just let me know. Hit up my Steam group, it'll be in the description below. Otherwise, until tomorrow guys. Be safe and be easy, kneesies.